AVA Sports, sponsoring live stream action for contenders. What's your fight-ending submission?
Second fight of the night, we have from the red corner Liam House in the white shorts from Top Yard Boxing versus Matt Beecroft from Unit One Gym. Find out the blue corner, 73 kilos, K1 action, contenders 19.
And I've got a declared interest straight away here. Matt Beecroft fights at Unit One Gym, that's the gym that I train at. So I've come to this bar and Matt is strong, fast hands, good kicks. Let's see, he goes straight into action. That was his game plan, to come out fast.
Liam is using those power hooks on the inside here. Matt needs to circle out of that corner.
Wow, frantic start. He's got to keep those hands up. Needs to use those strong kicks of his. Nice, nice.
Nice, Liam there just patting the leg away and he fires into the combinations. Matt needs to start. Oh, he ate the right hand there, Mark.
Yeah. Coming forward, he wants to impose himself on this fight early, even if he opens at the moment.
Liam going to town with these combinations.
Hey.
He gets the kick. I think that was a little sweep there from Matt. Nice technique.
Yeah, he's got some nice technique like that. Nice sweeps.
What he's trying to do there, though, he's trying to not let Liam set down in his punches. You need power from the ground. So absolutely. When Liam plants like that and wades in, he's going to make him think twice about doing that by throwing him off balance, yeah. But he needs to be careful about leaving his arms out there because his chin's not protected.
I think I'll be pretty happy how to start. He's at the few that he's the one doing most of the pressing here. He's landing some nice kicks as well.
Matt doing a great job of throwing those kicks and just make sure that he doesn't get his back off the ring or the corner. He needs to keep circling out. After he fires those shots, use his footwork to get out of there.
House is really seeing something though when he comes forward, isn't he?
He's got some great power. You can see from his short front. Oh, body kick to rear leg kick. That was beautiful.
Yeah.
Body punch to rear leg kick. Combination again. He loves that combination. Yeah. If Matt can time that body shot, if he drops his right hand down, blocks the body shot, comes over the top with the right hook, that's a great counter. That's what he needs to do. He needs to stop Liam being so comfortable in that really short range.
Yeah, as you say, he's very powerfully built, isn't he? How to squat, he throws wide punches with great power. Matt can throw the straight punches down the middle and get there first. He's still got to work his kicks, as you say. Kicks are a major part of his game.
Could be the tactic on Matt's part. He could be chopping away. If you look here by the replay, you should see Liam really aggressive, looking forward to come straight forward there. Initiates the clinch. Matt now can start putting these combinations together. Nice teeth there from Matt. Beautiful leg kick. Again, doubles up. Doing a great job of throwing those kicks. He needs to throw some power into these shots. There he's just tapping him. He needs to stop. Make Liam think twice about coming in. He just footwork to get out of
on his spine. He throws a lot of very fast hands, and that sets up the kicks. And as I said, he just needs to put a bit more on his punches, step forward, maybe just a half a step, a bit more. Get a little more of his punches. Interesting. Finally poised the first round, see what happens in the second.
Round two. Body kick there from Matt, beautiful. He looks more confident now, just his stature. He's firing these kicks off and he's following them up. Can't just do singular strikes, because Liam will just, wait, Superman attempt from Liam. Oh, barrage of punches there from Liam. Oh, just misses the knee. Matt needs to keep those hands out, circle out. Nice boxing skills there, but that's beautiful. Matt doing exactly like he should, chop away at that leg, take the spring out of the step. He's got a circle out of this corner here.
Yeah.
Oh, body shots there. Wow. Liam is relentless with these punches, straight to the body, forces Matt to take this 10 count here. He's a smart guy, he's looking. Oh, it's waved off. Wow. The pace of Liam Howes was just too much for Matt Beecroft. And just the power that he was able to generate, it was kind of like looking at a shorter version of Mike Tyson, and he really weighed in there.
Yeah,
he was trying to hit it. That's beautiful. See by the replay, he swarms. Looks over and right to get the close the distance. And he punches him with those body shots.
Wow!
He popped out. Good footwork. Blasted in. Beautiful stuff there.
Forces Matt. I would like to say to Matt though, there's absolutely no shame. He'd be getting really angry with himself, but there's no shame in that. It was a good opponent, it was a good fight, and he landed some good stuff, so there's no need to hang his head. Just getting in there takes incredible courage.